Hello everyone. Today in mathematics we'll be doing two activity pages. First part we'll be doing Little Think of Mathematics page 66, and then in the second part we'll be doing Memories page 22. Yes, it is a revision of the additions that we are doing so far. So I'm sure you're all ready for it. So please take out both the books and keep ready. First is a Little Thing of Mathematics and then the Memories book. So now we open to a Little Thing of Mathematics, page number 66. So let's see what we have to do. The children have collected a few fruits. Count the fruits in the basket and fill in the blanks. So how many fruits are there in this basket? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. First, what we have to do? Draw the fruits. So let's draw in the apple basket the apples. Yes, how many apples first we'll draw? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then how many more apples are there? 4. So 1, 2, 3, and one more goes here, 4. So now let's count how many apples are there altogether. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So altogether there are 9 apples. So what will we write? 9 out here. Now moving on to number 2. Number of oranges altogether. So you can see the two children out here are having the oranges, since it is orange in color. So now let's draw the oranges. 1, 2, 3, and 1 more. So altogether let's count now how many oranges are there. First girl is having 1 and then 3 more. 1, 2, 3. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. So we have 4 oranges, and we write out here number 4. Now moving on to the next one. Number of mangoes altogether. So now this boy has 1 mango. So let's draw 1 mango. Now this boy has 2 more mangoes. So we'll draw 2 more mangoes. Yes. So altogether how many mangoes are there? 1, 2 and 3. So we'll write 3 mangoes. So we'll read once more what we have done. Number of apples altogether is 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 mangoes already we have drawn, and we've written number 9. Now number of oranges altogether. We have 1 orange here and 3 oranges here. So altogether 1 and 3, 4. So we've written number 4. Now number of mangoes altogether. 1 mango out here and 2 mangoes out here. So altogether 1, 2, 3 mangoes. So there are 3 mangoes. So in this way we'll complete page 66.